here to us. And as you guessed from the video at the beginning, today's Bulgarian word will be prolet. 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 The season when everything blooms. Prolet. The season of magical beauty and yet. Prolet. The season when everything wakes up for new life. Let's always be prolet in our hearts. Prolet, spring. After this beautiful wish, let's see the answer to the question from the lesson 4. Bulgarian word from the lesson 4 was leto. Summer, leto, and the answer to the meaning of Gorešto leto is hot summer. Hot Gorešto, Gorešto leto, hot summer. Now let's pay attention to something. If you remember from the previous lesson, we can say krasiv usmivka. We say krasiva. Usmivka. Usmivka is feminine noun and therefore we add the letter A after the end of the adjective. The same is with leto, but leto is neutral noun, therefore the ending should be O at the end of the adjective. Gorešto leto. We can say gorešt leto. We say gorešto leto. And krasiva usmivka. For the masculine nouns, there is no ending. Silen mush. Can you guess from the picture what is the meaning of silen mush? We will see next time if your answer is correct. Okay, that has been for today. You can find more Bulgarian words and Bulgarian lessons on my website. Bye, have a nice and lovely day.